The third law of thermodynamics states that as the temperature of a system approaches absolute zero, the entropy degree of disorder of the system approaches a minimum value. In other words, at absolute zero minus 273.15 degrees C or 0 K, the entropy of a perfectly crystalline substance is zero. It is impossible to reach absolute zero, but this law helps scientists understand the behavior of matter as temperature decreases.